Good afternoon, YouTube. I got a package today that I ordered a week ago, and you know, we can unbox it in just a second. I wanted to talk about a couple of things. Now I can't remember. Oh yeah, there's a buggy that I got. That it was the WL Toys 12428, I think it is, that I swapped the wheels out for, and it looks pretty cool. I have a couple wheels sitting around, and I swapped the wheels around that were on it, so, and I raced that around. So let's get to unboxing this and see. This is, I believe, the feiyue FY10.
Pretty big box. Let's get to unboxing this. And I've never seen this in a box and then wrapped. So let's see. This is the one I was looking at, but I got, I don't know if you can see it, I got this one. The Brave 112 short course truck, four-wheel drive, short course truck. So let's see, I'm going to have to, yeah. I don't know why these companies spend so much money on making these boxes so nice. And they only get thrown out. Here's the truck itself. And everything's all strapped in. So we'll have to one. And two. like those purplish bluish rims on those. That's kind of nice. There's the car. Okay. All right. Let's see this would be our. .4 gigahertz controller. That's kind of cool. I like that. Nice little foam grip on it. I like the ones that have the foam grips on them because my fingers get comfortable on it. It looks like half the size of my reveiw controller. This I hit one soon. Takes three double A's. I'm getting my trusty dusty battery hub. Slap some batteries in this. Okay. Those little blinking lights. That's pretty cool. So, set that there. Then we'll look at the manual, and we got a charger in this little bag. I'm trying to think. Usually they have seal points where they pull them over and seal them. Screwdriver. We have a charger, a wall charger. I like these tools to tighten the bolts on your wheels. And of course, another manual that I have. All the vehicles I get, I got a whole filing cabinet for them, so I know what's where. Everything is pretty well instructed out nicely. So there's that. Put that there for a second. This is supposedly waterproof, so the suspension is nice on that, it's tight. Take a peek inside, shall we? Okay. It is a 7.4, 1500 milliamp. LiPo. I've never seen. Usually you can get them like this in a drone. But that's pretty cool. That's the battery. When they shipped this, they must have just thrown the cover on top of it. Where is the power switch for this? Oh, right in front of my eyes. It's right here. It's real small. There we go. Okay. Let's put the battery back in. reason, I think they gave me this battery. I think you get more of a performance out of this one. Not totally for sure. Everything is kind of snug tight here. I kind of like fold the wires down in there. Hopefully with luck I'm not damaging them. Just put that on. Click. And click. Done. We'll turn this on. Support my throttle. Steering. Sound like one of those ones that go all for nothing. Fortunate steering on that. So that's not bad. Slower and dry. So turn everything off. Put the hood back on. Lex on shell. Still not bad. Get this back in. One. Two. Some are a little easy, some are a little hard. I totally forgot some of the things I was going to talk about. But like I said, I talked about that buggy, the green buggy, which is a nice car. Wasn't too bad. Steering trim button is kind of hard, it's kind of stiff.
I gotta work with this trim a little bit on it. But she's a nice little car. I figure I'd do a little quick little test, back and forth little test on it. But there she is. It is. It's more or less this one. There she is. That is the feiyue FY10. I hope you enjoyed the video. I'm investing into maybe getting that V-Car Bison. That's going to be a little on my get with my tax money. But when I do, I'm going to let you guys know. And I will probably unbox that and show you guys. So, if you like the video, like, comment, subscribe, do what you can do. I hope you like the video. You guys have a nice day.